The ship smelled death, blood, urine, feces. People piled on top of people. And my sister and I were tied together like mules. We ain't know what was happening. Did we do something wrong? We were royalty, but they were treating us like animals. While we were beat and abused, we would hold hands and cry. But one day, she ain't grabbed my hand. I called her name and she ain't answer. I yelled, but no one listened. I lay with her for 2 days before they cut us loose. My heart broke and a part of me died when they threw her in the sea. But I survived. When we got to the new land, they sold us like cattle. We stood there naked and beaten to our souls. They named me Essie, but that ain't my name. I was more than that. They said I had good birthing hips, so that's what I did, birth babies. I think I got about 20. They all over town, different plantations. I got 3 by NASA, and they live in the big house. But they don't know I was their mom. And that hurt. The others stayed with me till they were about 4 or 5 before they were sold off. But sometimes I wish they would have just taken them out my arms. That would have been easier. But I survived. I had a man once. He was big and strong and beautiful. They called him Big John. He ain't know his real name, so I called him Bakari, one who will succeed. Because he could do anything. Massa let us get married under the big oak tree. We jumped the broom. He ain't care about all the churn and that my body was broken down from all the birthing and working and beating. He said I was beautiful and he called me Bahia. Then one day he was gone. Massa sold him and sent him miles away. Said we thought too much of ourselves, calling each other different names and stuff. But we ain't never do that around Massa. So somebody told. I ain't never find out who. But I survived. I was old now, and they let me work in the big house and help missus. I don't mind, because I get to see my churn, and I ain't got to work in them fields no more. But today, something amazing happened. We got word that we's free. General Granger said that the war was over and we were free. I ain't tasted freedom so long. I don't know what that be like. But now, I can tell my churn that they my churn, and maybe I can find the other ones and Bakari. They say the other slaves been sleep free more than 2 years. But I ain't worried about that. Cause not everybody has to call me Bahia. No more Mammy Essie. I ain't worried about how long the other people been free. I just know I's free now. And I survived to see it. Thank you.
Come on, let's stand to our feet. Come on.